Hello everyone, my name is Shriya. This is my first video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do tanjore painting. So the things you need are some cloth, waterproof plywood, scissors, scale, pencil, and some fevicol. Now you need to add 2 spoons of fevicol. After adding it, you need to add 2 spoons of water. After that, you have to mix it nicely. The consistency should be like a dosa batter. After mixing it, keep it aside. Now we have to mark the size of the board, leaving 2 inches in all the sides. Now we have to cut it. Now you have to apply the mixture evenly on all the sides. Okay, now we have to see the board, which side is nice and which side is not nice. The nicer side should face downwards and the not nice side should face upwards. Now you have to spread it evenly. Now slowly you have to take it up and flip it over. There should be no air bubbles left. You have to turn it back. Slowly have to flip it back. And you have to do the same on all the sides. After spreading the gum all over the painting, you have to flip it back and smooth it out. After that, you have to let it dry. I will show you how to place it to dry. Now you have to place it in this angle and let it dry. This part should not touch the wall. So now we have to let it dry. Doing tanjore painting is not an easy task. The painting which I'm doing needs a lot of effort and concentration in it. So you have to smooth it out nicely and you have to let it dry. That's it. Tomorrow I will show you how to mix the coating and spread it over. So don't forget to subscribe. Click the notification bell, give this video a thumbs up and share it.